Hi viewer, I welcome you to Elim TV. It is the station where you watch and learn. I'll be taking you through Mathematics Form 3, Lesson 1. The topic it is Quadratic Expressions and Equation 2. I'm your tutor, Lucy Muthoni. Welcome. Our lesson goes today. We are going to factorize the quadratic expressions. Number two, we identify the perfect square and non-perfect square expressions. We start by factorization of the quadratic equations. As you are preparing to factorize the first step, it is identification of A, B, and C. After identifying A, B, and C, remember these are the coefficient of X. We have A being the coefficient of X squared, B it is the coefficient of X, and C it is the coefficient of C. C it is the constant value, not the coefficient. It is the constant value for the quadratic equation. Get the product of AC. So that is the second step. We get the product of AC. After getting the product of AC, get the factors of AC that when we get their sum, it gives us B. The product of AC, get its factors. And these factors, when we sum them, they must give us B. Then write the expression replacing B with the factors of AC. And then finally, using the grouping method, we factorize. Those are the steps that we follow when factorizing an equation. Example 1. We have the equation there, which is x squared minus 8x plus 12 is equals to 0. That is a quadratic equation. We have said the first step, it is identification of A, B, and C. My A is 1, my B is negative 8, and my C, it is 12. Then, remember we have said we get the factors of AC. My AC, it is 1 times 12. It is giving me 12. From there, I get the factors of 12. That when I sum them, I'd get negative 8. So the factors of 12, that when I sum them, I'd get negative 8. It is negative 2 and negative 6. Now, instead of negative 8, then I'm supposed to replace, to write the equation, replacing negative 8 with negative 2 and negative 6. In that case, now we have the equation. It is there, that is x squared minus 2x minus 6x plus 12 is equals to 0. And then after that, using the grouping method, we factorize. The common between the first two, it is x. So you get x minus 2. And the common in the second, it is negative 6. So you still get the one in bracket, it is x minus 2. So we have 2. Because the first bracket and the second bracket, it is the same. We put the factors in one bracket. That is x minus 6. And then x minus 2 is equals to 0. So we get the answers as x is equals to 6 and x is equals to 2. Now let us take to the example 2. Example 2, we have x squared plus 6x plus 9. That is a quadratic expression. We identify A, B, and C. My A is equals to 1, my B is equals to 6, and my C is equals to 9. So when we take AC, I'm supposed to get 1 times 9, which is equals to 9. The factors of 9 that give me the sum being 6, it is 3 and 3. So in that case, now we write the equation. After writing the equation, the answer is supposed to be 3 and 3. So after doing that, now we can come up with a conclusion. Example 1, If at all you go to the example one, it does not give us a square number, hence a non-perfect quadratic equation. So we are getting a non-perfect quadratic equation. And in example two, the final answer is the same. This one now gives me an answer as square number. That is a perfect square quadratic expansion. So you can be able to identify now a non-perfect quadratic equation and a perfect quadratic equation. The activity for today, it is there. Your turn to identify the following expression, whether they are perfect or non-perfect square quadratic expressions. We have 9x squared plus 12x plus 4 is equals to 0. At number 2, we have x squared plus 12x plus 36 is equals to 0. Then number 3, we have x squared minus 14x plus 49 is equals to 0. Reference book, you can get more information from the KEB 2003 Secondary Mathematics Student Book 3, that edition. For more information, contact us through an SMS to the number. Then you can also get us through the YouTube. You can also get us through the Facebook. You can also get us through the Twitter. Twitter us through that. Otherwise, stay tuned to LMTV. Thank you.